Kate Middleton reveals all about Prince William's nightmare habit. Even though they are royalty, the Cambridges have a very normal home life. Prince William and Kate Middleton have bad habits just like the rest of us. At a recent engagement, the Duchess confessed what grates on her about her husband. So can you guess what it is? During a visit to an Roth base in Cyprus, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge opened a recreation facility. As well as unveiling the building, the couple chatted away to serving personnel. After casting his eyes around the newly built room, William joked that they should keep the pizza off the sofas. Kate jumped on the opportunity to tease her partner, revealing that he isn't so good at sticking to his own rule. The Express reports that she added, "You're a nightmare with that." It's not the first time that Kate has shown that she has a sense of humor. In the past, the cheeky Duchess grasped at the opportunity to buy her brother-in-law a jokey Christmas gift. In 2011, Grazia claimed that the Duchess mocked Prince Harry's single status. The magazine reported, Kate and William have bought him a Grow Your Own Girlfriend kit, along with a more stylish gift, Gucci loafers, because all his shoes have holes in them. Want to read more on the royal family? This week, Meghan Markle showed off her ever-growing baby bump as she visited King's College London. There have been plenty of rumors about her pregnancy, with some fans speculating she is having twins. Some have also gossiped about the sex of the baby, as well as the name that the royal couple will choose.